Hello, YouTube viewers, and happy Wednesday evening. Wednesday. I just came from work. I'm a little tired. And I just came from work, and I have something inside the house on the stove. But I just came out here just to, you know, enjoy a few minutes. And I guess I might as well tour the area with you. You know, it's so silent. I'm sure that you can enjoy it too just by watching. It's very quiet except for my husband. He's using the shovel, so that's what you hear, the noise. You see him over there? But other than that, all you hear is the birds, and it's so quiet, so peaceful. And I'm hungry. But like I said, I have something on the stove cooking. So in the meantime, I just came out here just to make a little video for you and take you with me, you know? Isn't that beautiful when you really enjoy nature? I'm filming all the way up there, up to the sky. Look at how beautiful that is. I enjoy that. It looks like a painting up there. Get a lot of snow. The snow stays on the branches. It looks so nice. But it's April 28th, and this is the first warmest. This is the warmest day so far in April. It's 80 degrees right now here where I am. Look at that swirl tree up there. That tree just amazes me. Look at that branch. See it? I'm going to zoom into it. It's been there for years, for a very long time. Anyway, okay, I'm going to cut the video short here. I'm going to go inside, check on the stove, and well, I thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this 1 minute, you know, 2 minute silence video. Thanks for watching.